The 2-1 pitch. There's a fly ball hit out to left. Waiting is Jones. The Mets are the world champions.
Remember it like it was yesterday, Bishop, because it was one of those many, many times as a kid that the Mets brought me to tears. But Cleon Jones is out there, and he's back on the warning track, and all of a sudden, snap, and there it is, right in his hand, and the Mets win.
And the way he kneels down after making the catch, yep. As if, you know, just to make sure that it is the final out, and almost in reverence to what the Mets, almost a genuflection to, you know, just how this miracle of the 1969 Mets actually happened and was a reality as he makes that final catch.
Absolutely incredible. And again, I have another memory of this, believe it or not, and it sounds small, but it's something interesting, that, you know, he's running into the mound and they're all gonna jump in there, and some kid got on the field, and he ended up being in the midst of it all. And this kid was running around, and, like, you know, they were all over him too at some point. But the reality was that we were all on that mound with them because we were all pulling for them, right?
It's so true. I can remember, too, contrast Cleon making that left field grab to Dave Henderson, the first out of the ninth inning in the 1986 World Series. The great left fielder Dave Henderson pounding his glove. The Red Sox are going to do it. We've got it. We've got it. Two more outs. And then we know what happened. The Mets came out of nowhere, won that World Series.
Yeah.
But what a great moment with Cleon. Just the care he took on that final fly ball and just making sure he had it is a reminder to us that in the world of Catholic evangelization, it's that extra care, it's that extra phone call, it's that extra outreach that you didn't think you had time to do that makes all the difference to allowing the Holy Spirit to open the doors of grace to people.
And it seems like a sense of gratitude for all that grace too, huh?
Exactly.
That's what he was doing on his knees maybe, right?
Absolutely.
Someday we'll get to ask him, let's hope.
Yes.